What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I am the Kentucky Beardsman. As always, I appreciate you guys coming back, checking out the channel, supporting me, showing some love. I truly do appreciate you guys. I do want to say before we get started on this one, if you like the content, please consider sharing this with someone that you know doesn't watch the channel. Even if it's someone that you know doesn't like me, share it with them. It helps grow the channel. If you enjoy the content, hit subscribe. It's easy. That way you're notified of everything that I have coming up. I have a lot of great companies. And this one right here, don't skip around. Watch the whole video. There's some really, really good stuff on this video. So today we're talking about one of my new super top, super, super, super top companies. Immediately shot up to my top side. I did just stop supporting a other company, and this one just plowed over it and made it look like baby food. We are talking about a company that's been around for multiple years. This is a company I have known about for multiple years, and I'll be honest, I just never pulled the trigger on any of his products, and I regret it. Literally, I regret it so bad. Now, I want to say one more thing before we get started. Two things, actually. But he has a BOGO sale going on. It's only going to be until, I believe, till the end of the month. So we've only got a few more days left. He will be doing this same BOGO deal, I believe, like around Black Friday or somewhere in that area. But it's for combos. He has every different combination of combos under the sun. It is insane. He's got oil combos alone, oil butter, oil balm, 2 ounce oil combos. He's got everything you could imagine. Just add the items you want to the cart and it will automatically apply the BOGO deal. So you can get two combos for the price of one. I do highly recommend, let me find my little piece of paper. I do highly recommend the sample pack. He has multiple options of like a preset 8 that you can buy, like, 8 here, or you can pick this set of 8 or this set of 8, or you can, build your own and do them. These are 10 milliliter samples. So you're going to get 8 third of an ounce bottles. These are huge. There's 10 milliliters in this. If you use one full dropper, then that means you've got 10 days of oil out of each one, and you can get 8 of them. So that's almost 3 full-ounce bottles of oil for $34. That's really good. That's a really good deal, guys, if you don't know. $34 is usually about enough to get 2 oils. So you're getting 2 and like 2/3 or somewhere in that area. I can't remember. But you're getting way more than what you're getting more than what you're having to pay, which is a great thing to offer. Let me hit up these prices real quick, by the way. So, again, heat wave, HEATWAVE, like, it's hot outside, there's a fucking heat wave. Heat wave is the code that you use for the BOGO deal. I said it automatically applies it. Retract that statement. I apologize. I wasn't thinking. Again, when you go to checkout, add those both sets of combos, whether it's 2 combos, 4 combos, 6, it'll obviously be an even number. Add them to the cart, type in heat wave, and it'll knock off the BOGO. So you're paying basically 50% off. But the 1 ounce oils are $19, 100% worth it, no doubt in my mind. The 2 ounce butters are, let me double check, $20. These are something a little bit different, okay? These are some unscented ones that he sent me personally. I did buy, I think, like 95% of the stuff that I'm going to show you, but he did send me a wash, a conditioner, an unscented balm, and an unscented butter. Everything else I paid for with my money on 2 different occasions. But the 2 ounce balms will cost you $22. I do want to mention these butters are... they are a whipped butter, but they're more like a paddled butter. I don't know if you know the difference between like whipped with a whisk and whipped with a paddle, but there's a huge difference. This is like a kind of like a hybrid between whipped and light pour, if that makes sense. Super great filling beard. The oil and butter combo is $35. The oil and balm combo is $40. The 4 ounce African black soap, which is great stuff. It is $15 for the 4 ounce with the pump. Highly recommend it. If you get this, shake it up good. Let me mention this before we move on. Before you even pump it, when you first get it, shake it up real good, pump it out. That's the color it should be every single time you pump it out. If it's really dark, dark, like fudge, dark brown, then you didn't shake it up enough. It needs to be like a tan, super light brown to tan, that's when you know you got it mixed up and you will get the full effect of the stuff. It is really good. And then also $15 for the topical biotin. It has topical biotin in it, but this is a conditioner, again, with the addition of a topical biotin. I'm going to actually buy another one of these. I'm going to run through both those bottles over the next 6 to 8, 9 months, however long it takes me to use it. And then I'm going to do another video on this for sure. But beard wash and conditioner are great. Now, Beard Justice, guys. Beard Justice, again, is a company that's been around for quite some time. I learned about this company like 2 or 3 years ago, somewhere in that area. Dave, I believe, we all know who I'm talking about. Dave was raving about this company, and I honestly just never pulled the trigger. But amazing company. The owner, his name is Cedric. Some people call him Ced. I've only spoken to him, you know, a handful of times, but every time I have, he's been super generous, super, you know, like a good host, I guess you would call it. He's been very, he explains everything, you know, this, that, and the other. He is really, really nice to talk to every time that I have. No BS, shoots you straight. And you know what I'm saying? And I appreciate that. We all know that. I like the people that shoot it straight. Again, I will try to put all these prices down below. If I do not, I apologize. Just run to the website, www.beardjustice.com. First option, it'll take you right there. Website is laid out super easy. There's no problem doing it. I do have like 20, 22 cents, but I'm not going to obviously go over all of them. I am going to show you the different options, and I want to mention a few other things. Now, again, Cedric is the owner. Beard Justice is the company. BOGO deal, Heat Wave. We've talked about all that. So, these are cologne-inspired scent profiles. Don't freak out, because I know a lot of you are saying, I don't like cologne-inspired profiles. Guess what, guys? Everything on this shelf is a cologne. Stop being mentally blocked up here. Just because you don't like Acquadigio, well, don't get Acquadigio. Get a dark profile. All you have to do is, let me give you a prime example, Daywalker. This is a well-known cologne scented profile. Not Daywalker, but what it actually is. And I'm not going to name off any of these except for two, and that's the two I know I don't like, because I don't like Chrome and I don't like Curve. But besides that, everything else that I have tried, there's four that I have not tried, and then there's two that I don't like, Curve and Chrome. Everything else is phenomenal. I'm a huge cologne guy, but Daywalker is a dark profile. It's a dark tobacco, woodsy, earthy. It's got a few slight floral notes like in there, like lily or lily of the valley, something along those lines. But it is dark, and you know, the dark amber, the dark woods. It's got like that tobacco feel to it. It is so fucking good, guys. All you gotta do is go to the website, go to the menu, click Our Scents, just start picking any of those colognes. Grab your tablet while you're doing, you know, one phone. Look at the scents. Look on your tablet, look up the scent profile for that cologne, and then just look at the scent profile, guys. It is the same profiles as some of these, but way better and way more complex. These are fucking good, guys, I promise you. These are good. If you know your profiles, or you've got the common sense to ask someone like me or whoever your favorite reviewer or person is, check them out. Ask about these profiles. These are good. He has woodsy, he has fruity, he has aquatic, he has earthy, oriental, every single fragrance you can think of, it is in these different profiles. So don't take that cologne inspired and be like, I don't like colognes. Don't be stubborn in your brain, guys. I'm telling you, some of these are mind-blowingly great, and they are all identical. And I am blown away with that, because there's a lot of other companies out there that have a lot of cologne inspired profiles. Hands down, and my number one company has some cologne-inspired profiles. Almost all companies do. But these are the best. These are better than the Nicholas Beardworks cologne profiles. I have to be honest. These are stronger. They just have a little bit, I don't know, it just seems like a better smell to them. And I know, that just come out of my mouth. I know. Don't freak out. But Daywalker is a great dark profile. The other main one we're going to talk about is Not Guilty. This is obviously not guilty, Gucci guilty, oh, I'm not going to say what they are, but this is more of the aquatic, woodsy, florally kind of, like, Acqua di Gio, you know what I'm saying? But it's one of those kind of profiles. It's got the citrus notes. It's got your woody notes. It's got the, like, ocean salt breeze kind of notes in it. It is fucking great. Every single scent, except for, like, two or three, lasted 10, 12 hours easily. The other ones were, like, 8 hours, you know, so who's complaining? These are very strong. They're not headache strong. They just are a good, great quality fragrance oil, so they last. That's what I mean by strong. They last all day. They're not overbearing. They're not overpowering. They do project very well, but it's not, again, it's not in that headache form of strong. It is just a good quality fragrance. It's what you are supposed to have in beard oils. Fill-in beard, scents, 10 out of 10. Scent duration, scent quality, you know, everything about the scents, 10 out of 10. Fill-in beard is like a 9.9. It is so close to perfect. It is ridiculous. I have to save that 0.1 just because we all know my number one company, but this is so close. These are great fucking products, guys. I cannot express that enough. I'm not getting a ton of free stuff for this. I'm not getting paid for this. I don't get an affiliate kickback. I'm not an affiliate. I don't have a discount code, nothing. This is just me raving about something that is amazing. Go and check these things out, I'm telling you. Again, the 2 ounce butters, these are amazing. Let me get the ingredients on the oil real quick. Ingredients on the oils are sunflower, safflower, sweet almond, grapeseed, avocado, aloe vera liquid, and golden jojoba. We all know what every one of those are. We all know that is a great blend. Hopefully, you know that. Top-notch feel, I'm telling you. These are super soft. It is great nourishment for your beard. The butters, again, they are a whipped butter. This one is, again, the Daywalker. I have dug the living fire out of this one. I've been using it a ton. When you put the butter on top of the oil, it just bumps it up that much more. So if you want your stuff to be even stronger and project even further, even longer, add a little bit of butter to it and it is going to set it off. And I love these, man, because I've been spraying the colognes on and then I've been putting the beard, matching beard oil and butter in during the day. And I'm great all fucking day long. It is so great. I've had more compliments with this company from my wife, from even the guys at work. They're like, man, that smells good. What are you wearing? They think it's just a cologne. So a lot of times I don't have the matching one, so I, you know, we're rocking this. But I've had more compliments with Beard Justice than I have any other company out there as far as scent profiles go. It is insane. Random women, random men, got friends, family, everyone has been asking, what am I wearing? That smells good. Hey, let me smell that. All that stuff. These really, really great stuff. And when you get signs like that, that kind of is a sign to you that you've got something good. But the ingredients for the butters are kokum butter, mango butter, rice bran oil and sunflower oil. Of course, fragrance for scent. We all know that. Super, super light bodied butter. It is very soft. It absorbs pretty damn quickly. I'd say within 20 minutes, it's pretty much all the way absorbed. And your beard is going to be super light, super fluffy, very, very good stylability. And I do mean very fucking good, guys. When I start saying the F-bomb every now and then, it's fucking good, man. I am very, very, very impressed with Cedric's products, I'm telling you. Now, again, the balms, this is not the actual balm container. I'm assuming the balm container is going to look like this, except it'll be balm. But again, these are the unscented ones he just hooked me up with. Sid, also, thank you for that, man. I truly do appreciate you. But this is a medium viscosity, medium hold balm. This is very nourishing. I haven't used as much of this as I have the butter. I've only used, as you can see, like this huge scoop out, which is still quite a bit, because if you're wanting that super deep nourishment, this is for you. If you want to slightly hold those flyaways down, now they're not just going to mat you down. Again, this is a medium viscosity or medium bodied balm, but this is going to give you a ton of nourishment. I've been rocking this one at night. I've been rocking the butter during the day with the oil and then the balm at night, just a tiny little bit, and your beard is stupid, stupid soft. The butter on the unscented is a true, true unscented. There is zero interference from the carriers or, you know, the butter or anything at all. There is zero scent. With the balm, there is just the slightest, and I do mean just the faintest, slightest odor of the beeswax, which is, I mean, it's not a bad smell, but it's just the tiniest little hint of it. But it's, most people wouldn't even notice that it's there. But I can personally pick just a hint of the beeswax up. But this is a great, great, heavy, nourishing product. It is so fucking good, guys. I am blown away. Again, the 8-10 milliliter sample pack, I think, is the best option for anyone that is first trying these out. Again, you can pick your own 8, or you can go with a preset 8. He has multiple options of those 8, because he has dozens and dozens of scents to choose from. I have like 22 or something like that. Each one of them, and it's just like the full size bottle, each label is a different color. Not two of them are the same. Some of them may be similar, like you get a little bit of a different shade of orange, but the beards are different, the letter color is different, the letter italics on some of these are different. Every one of them is completely different. They are amazing. And again, 10 milliliters is easily, even with a big beard, you're going to get a week out of this, no problem. But I've been getting, you can get 10 days out of it easily. Next, wash, $15. Amazing, amazing wash. This wash is a almost daily wash. This is African black soap, which is really good for your skin, really good for your beard. It cleanses your beard. I'd give it like a 7.5 as far as stripping, I guess you'd call it, you know, zero being least stripping, 10 being the most. I'd give it like a 7.5. The other 2.5 is conditioning, if that makes sense, I guess. Really, really nice. Almost an everyday daily wash. You probably could, just me personally, I'm not going to, you know, maybe every other day, something like that. Every, you know, use it a couple days, take a day off, use it a day. Don't use it a day, use it a couple days, just whenever you feel like you need it. But it is a great, great feeling beard. The conditioner, again, I had never seen or never knew that there was a topical biotin, but this is a great conditioner, a great, great conditioner. It's called Naked Bootleg. It is an unscented. But it does have that topical biotin, so again, I am going to test this long-term and do another catch-up video, whatever you want to call it, to kind of just re-talk about this, to see what I think about this as far as long-term use. Does the biotin, can you tell it's there, can you not, or, you know, whatever. But really, really heavy, thick conditioner, and it is going to extremely condition your beard. That is what thick conditioners do. They do what they're supposed to do. That thin, cheap stuff you're getting from some of these extremely big dog companies, it's a waste of your money, guys. Use a real conditioner, something that is thick. If I missed anything, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm already at 17-18 minutes. I'm trying to go through this as quickly as possible. If you've made it this far at 18 minutes, type 18 minutes down below. I will enter you into a giveaway for a something from Beard Justice. I'm not sure what. It may be the sample pack. It may be, you know, this, that, or the other. But if you've made it to 8 minutes 18 without skipping around, put 18 minutes down below and I will enter you into a giveaway. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, please let me know down below, guys. Go to beardjustice.com. Use code HEATWAVE to save and take advantage of the BOGO deal. Amazing prices. Fucking great company. Said, bravo, my friend. Fucking amazing, bro. You've got a lifelong customer with me. I love these fucking products. No joke. These are amazing. Go check it out, guys. Much love.